To install Carbonite Server Backup, sign into your Carbonite for Office account. Under I want to backup a server, click the button labeled Install Carbonite. You'll be presented with a screen with three steps to install Carbonite Server Backup. Step 1 is to download your cloud certificate. Click the button to download the certificate. We'll need that later. I know my downloads go into my downloads folder, so I'll keep that in mind. Step 2 is to download and run the Carbonite Server Backup installer. Click the button labeled Download the Installer. Once the installer is downloaded, run it. Check the box to agree to the terms of service, and then click Continue. You can set a different folder for the installation, but we're going to use the default path. Click Continue. Carbonite Server Backup requires a new administrator be created on your computer, so it can perform its backup processes without your intervention. You can create a new domain user or create a local user instead. I'm going to create a local user. Create a password. The password you set here must follow Windows requirements. When you're done, click Continue. Decide if you want shortcuts created and if you want Carbonite Server Backup to start when installation is complete. Check or uncheck your options and click Install. This setup process might take a while, depending on your system specs. Once the setup is complete, you'll get a window asking for the cloud certificate we downloaded at step 1. Which brings us to step 3, importing the cloud certificate. Click the button Import My Cloud Certificate. Locate your certificate. Mine is in the Downloads folder. Select it and click Choose. That's it. We've successfully installed Carbonite Server Backup. Next up, we'll create our first backup set, but that's another video.